I own two elder care businesses, and they're each capable of having six elderly people in each home. I was adding on a couple of rooms. When the project was finished, we went to licensing, a government agency, and everything was done. Permits were fine, inspections passed, and all we had to do is wait for licensing to clear us so that we could move in. Inez, a 98-year-old lady, state law says that in 3 weeks we should be, 3 to 6 weeks we should be licensed, and then you can move in. 3 weeks turned into 6 weeks, 6 weeks turned into 3 months, up to 6 months. I think the end was 8 months we were waiting for licensing to come. A government agency I don't believe in and I don't trust anymore after what happened. So finally, I was so desperate, and I thought, well, maybe if I go to Senator Anderson, he might help. The doors were wide open. I walked in and they told me, well, this is ridiculous. We'll get back to you tomorrow. So tomorrow came and I got a licensing phone call, and they said, madam, you are licensed. You open your door. Senator Anderson is wonderful. His staff is wonderful. They will help you in any way they can. They're here for you. There's a government is so hard sometimes to deal with. And you believe that all of government is bad, and it's not true. You have the right senator. You have the man that can help you.